Hey guys, how's it going? Today we're gonna try the Immortal Fenyx Rising demo. I have not played this yet. However, it's free. Well, the demo. It's obviously the demo is free. That's the free part. I don't have the game. The game costs money, but I'm gonna try the demo. I've never played this. I have never heard of Immortals Fenyx Rising. I've don't know anything about it. It looks really cool though. It doesn't look super cool, but you know, it just looks fun. It looks like an action type of game. Read before playing. Yep, everyone does that. Yep. Yeah, skip. Come on, how can I skip it? Thank you. Ubisoft Immortals Fenyx Rising TM Stadia Demo. Ubisoft Anvil. Lots of this is done by Ubisoft. We get it. You don't have to show off every part of it. I mean, technically you do. You do have to give credit to all the people who made this. So good job, those of you who made this game. I like the look of it. It looks very fantasy. I'm pretty sure it is fantasy just based off of the cover that I saw. But you know, it looks nice from the start screen. I like it. Yeah, Coco. He's very critical about things. Not to be offensive, but just, you are. Anyways, so like certain stuff, maybe not on this, I don't know, I'd have to ask him, but he'd be like, oh no, they made mistakes here, here, and here, I know. Like, me, I just want enjoyment. It's like, normal. Yeah, you can definitely tell it's fantasy just by the pictures on the. While in water, press C to dive underwater. While underwater, press space to swim back to the surface. I never learned to swim myself. Something. I've filmed so many YouTube videos and I still need to
The sun like rose on the palaces and temples of the Golden
By the time
Eye.
I post this, maybe,
Their facades still and empty.
I'll have
the
posted
gods
them all,
within,
but.
Lost. But not Phoenix. Fighting with all her might, she had nearly reached Olympus on her quest to defeat Typhon, the dreaded god destroyer. But first, she would uncover a historical secret. Phoenix had arrived on the shore where the great warrior Philoctetes had been left to die. A snake bite festering
in
his
foot. I know it's the Greek thing.
How
Does
did
that
he
mean
survive
Prometheus?
This little island?
Prometheus, yeah, he
Why
was a
did
character.
Odysseus
I don't
pick
think he
him
was a
up
god.
and carry him to the Trojan War? A
Oh,
war
wait,
in which
Prometheus was the
Philoctetes was
Titan.
fated to kill
Right,
Paris,
who sided
the
with the god?
instigator of the
No, he
very
didn't side
war
with the
that.
Gods!
And Zeus, yeah, it's. Prometheus was the dude changed his
Stop
mind.
Fantasizing about random nobodies
Oh,
and tell the real story. What real
Hey,
story?
It is the
Phoenix
right one,
was
I knew
about to
it.
enter the domain of the Cyclops,
Isn't this the dude who has
where
the
world famous hero and sailing enthusiast
come, I
Odysseus
think,
had nearly
rip
met his
out
end? It was there that she was destined to discover the lost secret of the gods.
Zeus, the Cyclops' cave was in the Great Sea.
Don't care. Also, forget the care.
I like
I want to appreciate
very.
The view.
You can't just ignore historical accuracy.
That's your problem. Accuracy. Because clearly I can.
And what is the secret of the gods?
Oh, you don't know about that, do you? Oh, master of knowledge. Well, listen and learn.
Ubisoft Quebec. Don't know what that's supposed to be. Maybe it's just Quebec. I start filming this once and I got to right
Hello?
here. And then
Anyone in there?
Problem showed up.
I, the Cyclops, keeper of the secret. But he was silent. The poor wretch had been frozen by the sea witch Circe's icy magic.
I also know who Circe is.
Circe is,
Did
is
they
on another completely different island.
Or is she?
Also, she doesn't have ice magic.
Not ice? I see. She sees things and then transforms them.
Oh my, I already like Zeus in this thing.
You know what? I bet you that you cannot enlighten us with one truth during your story. Not one.
Done. What's your favorite food?
the fruit from Grandmama Gaia's garden. Gods, I miss the taste.
I mean, yeah,
the juice is so rich, it would
I'm, like,
flow down
this
my cheek. Divine.
It's just a
cutscene. Yeah. Those babies were delicious. Babies? From the mosaics? You know that's just a visual metaphor, right? The fruits of the earth are not literally babies.
Ah, that explains
the situation. I need a sign that says filming a video.
Right.
Or video
if I lose the bet, you will be allowed to partake of the fruit. Now, if I may. Phoenix realized only the song of the sirens would free the Cyclops from Circe's spell.
Okay.
Circe, you're mine.
No, boy.
Not quite. Circe and her pops, Poseidon, had sent reinforcements.
Oh, yes.
Ooh.
She has wings. I'm pretty sure I saw her. Don't know what everything exactly does, but, alter to dodge. Alter? Why is that? Oh, that's it. Nope, that's... There we go. This is not bad. Not bad, though. I mean, simplistic. Do I have an axe?
Odysseus had...
I do. Can I change it to this? Because here's my sword. Tempered sword of Achilles, tempered axe of Atalanta, and oops, and tempered bow of Odysseus, eh? Wings of Daedalus. You can glide. These wings were crafted by the famous Daedalus himself, so be careful not to venture too close to the sun. Okay, if you guys don't get what that joke is supposed to be,
taken flight to the island of
Icarus,
the siren song on
his
mechanical
father,
wings.
Daedalus,
he wore a pair
whatever,
stolen from Circe's weaponarium and massage parlor.
You know that Odysseus visited Circe after Polyphemus. But go on,
Phoenix was not so lucky. Wingless,
Icarus was like,
she just had to believe. Phoenix hurtled through the air,
that is awesome.
And then, a miracle! Odysseus's wings appeared on her back.
By the gods, I can fly!
Those do not belong to Odysseus, and she's had them the entire time.
Prometheus, she just had to believe.
All the way from the beginning, and I was like, I can fly, like she didn't know. Yes, that's awesome. Ooh, okay, so I can parry with my card that I just did. Yep, that's awesome. I like it.
But I will tell you, doesn't look like
the
trick thing.
Boom! Okay.
That
was.
Okay, so.
New weapon. Envy.
We can pick you in the morning. And there's not specific.
Okay, so I got a new sword.
No, they can go anywhere.
22% chance to triple damage with a sword air combo. What does this do? 33% chance with sword combo while health is full. Let's do this. Let's equip it for now. Just see if it gives better stuff. Yeah. Okay. I'll get a sign someday that just says. Video in progress. Oh no, so I can press it once. And then. Okay, yeah, I'm figuring this out. Yeah.
Phoenix couldn't wait to have the secret of the gods in her clutches.
distracting.
She would rule over all Olympus. You know she's trying to save all of you.
Crafting ingredients. Ingredients can be found in the world. Potions. Potions cost resources. Great.
Why would she do that? Maybe because we gave the mortals fire.
Yeah, I changed you to a rock for all eternity as punishment.
Good point. Why is she trying to help you?
Exactly.
Can I... I can climb. Sweet. Alright. Oh, wait, there's something out here. There we go. Oh, what was that? Oh, yeah. Your stamina runs out fast while you're climbing. I mean, it goes slower while you're gliding, but you do get less progress while you're gliding, so... What is that? Is that... Okay. I thought that it was fire spreading towards me, and I was like, ah, no. Alright. Do I have to climb the vines? No, okay, so I can just climb surfaces. There's probably, like, a few surfaces that I can't climb. So now let's climb this. Oh, yes, I can't climb. Okay, for a second I was like, wait, can I not climb it? Obtain the siren song. That is a freaky song. I did not know songs. Now it's like Brogia. To upgrade Phoenix's maximum health, and Brogia can be found while exploring the Golden Isle. Oh. Oh, I can double jump. Yeah. I guess I can jump, which makes me climb. Faster? Maybe? So let's just put this.
Percy and Poseidon would never give up until the mortal fell.
Grab my health, so grab my health, and get rid of it.
The truth. Odysseus was a spy sent by mortals to steal the secret of the gods from the Cyclops.
Polyphemus.
Gesundheit.
What does that mean?
What does what
stamina
mean?
Okay.
Anyway, Circe and Poseidon would never let Phoenix seize the secret.
Yes, I can. Alright, that's good. Regain my stamina. I'm excited to see this. It's not that game too far. No. Mostly it's me. Probably don't know this, but I'm not a good player. Oh, wait, that's a drop. There we go. Yeah, I played some other demos, like the Hitman demo. On Stadia, I played all the demos on Stadia, and so this is the only other demo that I have to try out, and so far I'm liking it. It's not bad. I like Phoenix. I like the character design on her. You don't expect everything to look like real life because it's not.
Hey, you.
Meant to.
What a cute little.
Skip. It's a Minotaur, but actually Cerberus.
Wasn't he with Hades that weekend?
Did I say Cerberus? I meant a griffin.
Make it this ship Odysseus, he'd under to escape from Polyphemus.
No, a lion.
as well be a flock of roosters.
So they can change what's happening?
Good call.
You're not serious.
The roosters of the sea.
Isn't that tuna?
Summoned by Poseidon to crack up a storm.
We have what I did earlier. That was... You go through different weapons. So right now, I'm using my hand. It only did 43 damage. I guess that makes sense. Let's just run away. I want to shoot them. No,
Phoenix had almost recovered the siren song, which would dispel Cersei's curse.
The only way to do that is with herbs.
I'm saying this as a friend. You need to cool it with the herbs. You get paranoid. It's awkward. Anyway.
Okay, I'm liking this.
The invisible hands of her ancestors, giving her the strength to move mountains.
That's not the strength of her ancestors. She's wearing the bracers of Heracles.
This isn't some magical object that renders heavy things light. Prometheus, it's love.
Tells you the answer, so it's not a huge challenge. But I'm guessing this was... No, because this is rated teen. Which I still don't get fully. I don't know why it's rated teen. I didn't look at it. Like, it doesn't look like there's anything you should really be rated teen. But there's something. Let's see if I can. I'm gonna try. Oh no, maybe I can't go for it. Wait, no, there's something to come back here. Aha, it was you. Just run past it. Boom! Ooh, hey, what's this? Throw it. Magic. It's magic, you know. I challenge you! Oh. Okay, that's actually... Oh yeah, alright. Yeah, I see that. Oh yeah, I'm liking this. 35 combo, buddy. I'd say that's pretty good. What's that? What's back here now? Was there nothing back here? Shad. I thought there would be shad here. I got some Olympian figs. I'm gonna have to go all the way back up that now. Oh no. What have I done? Okay, so there's multiple, like, things I can choose. There's one, which is this hammer. Yeah, holy cow, that takes out the whole four bars. And then there's, and then there's... Oh, that is cool! And E. I don't know what E is. Anyways, so that's what those do. That's cool. I'm liking how there are certain combos. sprint with it. Alright, I'm gonna do the challenge now. I say as I go quick start. Okay, now I'm gonna go do the challenge. Confused on what it told me to do. I don't remember what it said. Wait just a second. That's when I pull this off. Oh, okay. Yep. I'm really confused. Also, I'm not good at puzzles, by the way. Bam. Oh, I see what that is. I want to activate that. I don't know what that is. Nope, okay, don't want to unactivate that. Okay. I think this is the last one we need. Nope, there's two more. Okay. Got it. Here. Now we come this way, I believe. The fighter challenge up here. What's this? Got it. Wings of the Dreadful. Ooh, I want to check that out. Here's my map. I'm pretty sure I started over here, flew over to here, and then walked over to there. Went down and got that epic chest, I think. Oh, no, alright, inventory is what I wanted to see. Those look a lot darker. It said that these wings are weighted by the pain of a once beautiful woman turned into a repulsive gorgon. Okay. Thirty-two. I don't know if this is changing to what I do, but okay, so I can change which one I'm using, but I can also change what it looks like. Okay, because I like the look of the other one more. I like this look to it. Reminds me of God of War. Now the question is, where's the last, piece? I think it might be that chest. Didn't I already get that chest, though? Or did I not get the chest? I don't think I got the chest. Alright, I'm just trying to find a blue piece. Hello, little blue piece. Blue piece? No blue pieces on here. Oh, wait, let me see. Maybe I can't. Maybe it's too shallow. Okay. Just run around. around this perimeter, getting my laps in. All right, my fitness class is done. I did my exercise. I have a fitness class. It sucks. Don't do it. Trust me, just don't. Just don't watch it. I'm just confused on where I get the last piece. Is it over here? No. Don't know what that is. It's nice being able to find it. Oh, I don't know where to go. And instead of finding steps, I can just... Oh boy, how was taken? Yeah, climbing takes a lot of energy. I really don't know where I'm going or what I'm trying to do. I glitched a little bit. Maybe it didn't glitch. Maybe I should be going on and off it multiple times. Alright, I'm nailing it. Getting my strength training in. This water's glowing up here, so it's supposed to be doing that. I'm not even sure if I need to come all this way up. I'm just looking for the place to scout. Does that excuse work? I'm gonna go anyways. No punch. No, actually, I think I'll make it. Yeah, I have another one. Oh, whoa. Oh, yes. I'm gonna gain some more stamina. Is that it? I don't know. Hey, look, I have a phoenix. I think I saw him earlier. Oh, it's referring to how much weight I need each of those, so this one comes over on this side. No, wait, I didn't want to throw a shoot. Yeah, it's in there. Okay, I can't believe I didn't notice it. Ah, shoot, I keep throwing it. You know, I'm just gonna do this one. Can't do that one, of course. Alright, can I move? Can I, like, push it? Yes, I can. Of course it takes stamina too. No, I figured it was gonna take stamina. Pushing things takes so much less stamina than climbing. Just carry it. Drop. I got it. Whoopee, I'm out of here, boys. Finally. I can't believe I overlooked that. I feel super stupid now. But it's a good thing I climbed all the way up there to see it. Right? Because that was worth it. I got it! So that's a harp constellation. Apparently. Good to know. What the heck was that? I just like... Just, yeah, that, except I didn't let go. Because if you're running and you let go, you just kind of like... It just disappears. What?
Following in Odysseus' footsteps, Phoenix was ready to break the curse and learn the secret, or die trying.
This is a side quest. No one dies on a side quest. Until now.
Oh, okay, so the more I charge it up, the more damage. I don't care about you. Save my energy. I think this is like a gust. I like the feel of the game. It's not anything like overly complex, and there's many things you can do, like the comboing. There's lots of ways you can do it, like use your bow, switch your sword, axe. I'm not gonna go through all of the ideas I have for it, but like nonetheless, it's just I like it's very simplistic. The animation is good. You know, it feels like an animated game. And it's rated teen. I know I've said that before, but I still don't get why. I was gonna say something else, but I should get fired for some reason.
Ah, so you see, Phoenix uncovered a set of targets. Philoctetes had carried his fateful weapon, the Bow of Heracles, here to Crecy Island. Ta-da! History.
I have no idea what you just said. But clearly, Phoenix needs to use the bow for this, which she recovered from the Pegasus Nether to light some stuff on fire.
Easy, no problem at all. Alright, we're gonna go for this potion thing, because it's closer than that. And I wanna get a bit of the side things. I don't wanna go for all of them. Not because I would have no idea how to do this. How do I get more potions? That's what I want. Confused, I went over to the area. Oh, it's that one. Yeah, I'm liking this game. Pretty adventuristic. Oh, no, it's a bow. I was so confused. I was like, wait, oh, it's 50 meters this way. Okay. Oh, it's 50 meters this way. Wait a minute. Oh. Yep, going underneath the waterfall. Gosh, the climbing takes forever, I will say. Reminds me of Breath of the Wild. I wonder if there's any way to increase your stamina. Probably is, because there's a way to increase your health. Let's regain this, right? Just get a little higher up, you know, without having to use all that. There we go. Cauldron of Serps. It's actually not the Serps. Cauldron of Serps.
Nice cauldron!
Phoenix let the empty compliment die in the ensuing silence, and instead tried to focus on potential potion recipes.
Use it. Okay, it does. I can do this. Okay. Let's craft max on this. Oh, I can't even craft any. Okay. Let's craft all this. And craft. Just want to get my fill of potions. So this is why it's important to collect those plants. Ha! I have three attacks. attack and 4 for defense. I could tell. That, I did that too. I think that saves me some energy, yeah. Nice thing you can do too. Go! Grab on, you know. Pretty good. I'm probably gonna need to use stamina first. Can't make it all the way to the top. Oh, yeah. Wait, I actually might be able to stop up here. Oh, yeah, I can stop up here. So, in case you were an idiot and used all of your potions. Unless you were, like, in the middle of a battle and desperately needed stamina for some reason, like, for a special move, I don't see why you would use a potion. So if you've used all your potions already, I'd be confused. Also, I did the, there's a new game. I'm trying to forget what it's called. Village Resident Evil. Oh, actually, that did work. Never mind. I think it's the 8th Resident Evil. I don't know. I've heard someone else say that they liked Resident Evil 7. Anyway, so I played the demo of that on Stadia, and then I went over to YouTube, and it's like, for you, and Jacksepticeye posted a new video, and it was like, Village Resident Evil, and I was like, would you look at that? So I go through and I was like, that did not start anywhere near where I thought it started. Like, it started, like, the game starts, but the demo starts, like, halfway through, is that episode.
And just like that, Phoenix frees the Cyclops from Cersei's curse.
Oh, wise Cyclops, what is the secret of the gods?
The Cyclops turned to her and spoke. Phoenix, the secret has been inside you all along.
What the?
The Cyclops said, I am but a small piece of a planet that is alive.
How is that a secret?
I've traveled back through time to prevent a terrible future from occurring.
What is that even?
I see dead people.
Oh, come on.
Actually, the Cyclops bellowed. I smell human flesh. I'm going to liquefy your insides into an amphora after I toast your organs with my laser.
Lasers?
Yes, lasers, Prometheus. Are you a child? The Cyclops will focus the light of the sun through its single eye.
Actually, you'd need a magnifying glass.
No one asked you. Forget the lasers. Fight!
That was awesome. Ouch. Ooh, that... Okay. Ooh. Come on, man. I was climbing. Come on, let me hit your eye, man. So your arrows just recharge over time. I like that. Oh, what the f- I was- Come on, man. You had to give me a warning. Wait, I saw something I could carry. Can I carry them and throw them at him? Please don't. Oh, yeah. Ouch. I should do that and then get it all, right? Yeah. this is not going well for me. Just regain some stamina, Phoenix. No, yeah, this is when you use the stamina.
Checking out her cool new armor to care.
I'm like, it jokes around a lot.
So, no secret of the gods after all. Huh? You have lost, O Zeus. Not one truth in the entirety of this ridiculous tale you have spun. I, Prometheus, am triumphant. What do you have to say for yourself?
Oh, yeah, Prometheus was the guy who was the god, was
I'm
a god.
I'm sorry, I was eating.
But he, no,
You're
he
right.
was a titan,
this is
right,
so
and
juicy.
After the Battle of the Gods,
the fruit of Gaia?
He gave
what
them
can I
fire.
Say? Never make a bet when you're chained to a rock. Actually, that's the secret of the gods. Oppression! Hey, did I just win the bet?
What? Alright, so now after each demo in the game, it shows you the trailer for the whole game. Wow. I will say. Alright, it wasn't bad. I liked it. I did like it. Alright, but... just... what? I like the gameplay. It was fun. There's always new stuff to do. Like, the challenge. I liked the, star challenge. No, I like this, game. Congratulations for completing the demo. You just earned this awesome gear set. Link your Ubisoft account and claim this reward in the full game at launch. Sorry, no, I can't. Out. So there's Immortals Phoenix Rising and Immortals Phoenix Rising Gold Edition. Alright, standard edition, get the standard edition and embark on a grand mythological adventure. Play as Phoenix on a quest to save the Greek gods from a dark curse. Wield the powers of the gods to help battle powerful mythological beasts in the air, on the ground, or on the ground, and solve ancient puzzles. The fate of the world is at stake. You are the gods' last hope. I'm not even a god. Get the gold edition and extend your adventure with the Fallout content. Season pass includes new gameplay experiences. Hades the Shadow Master character pack. Master the power of shadows and secrets with Hades character pack includes Hades themed gear and skins. Orion weapon pack. Weapon wield the power of Orion and the constellations with unique celestial weapon skins. And Prism Wings. Express yourself with the distinctive rainbow wings. Okay, so gold edition is very, it's gold. I don't know what to say, really. I'm gonna see if I can... yeah, alright, so I'm gonna come here. Publisher Ubisoft. Yeah, there's a lot to do. I like that the main character is a female. Not to be sexist or anything, but I have not played a lot of games where the main character is female. And I don't mean, like, a main character, I mean... the main character. If there's a game where you play as multiple characters switching through, yeah, okay, guess that counts, but, like, I don't play a lot of games where the main character is a female. I gotta say, it's a nice change of pace. Alright. Teen. Violence for fight. Language. Okay, so there was a bit of language. I noticed it, especially at the part where it was, like, rip your organs, toast your lungs, or whatever. Okay, can I see the actual game? Immortals Phoenix Rising Stadium. Okay, so the normal game is $60. Wow, okay. And the gold edition... what? Is $100. That is expensive. Okay, I was considering buying the game. Alright, to be honest. I was like, you know what, it's not a bad game. I might buy it just to play it all through, see how it is. But it's $60 for the normal thing. If I wanted those extensions, I'd have to pay $100. That's insane. I'm just... What? Game similar to Immortals Phoenix Rising. Chronos Before Ashes. Baldur's Gate 3 Early Access. Baldur's Gate. I've heard that from the Dungeons & Dragons thing. Blood and Gore. Partial nudity. Sexual content. Strong language. Violence. Okay. I'm gonna still see if there's a demo to it. I feel like this is like a Dungeons & Dragons based game. Actually. I don't know what... description. Gather your party of Forgotten Realms. Fellowship and Betrayal. Divinity. Okay. It doesn't say it, but I'm pretty sure this is related to Dungeons and Dragons. Because there's, like, a book that was... Maybe it was the book was based on this. I don't know. It's a short book. Very comic. It's like a graphic novel. That's what it's called. Called Attack on Baldur's Gate. Anyways, so I think this is like a goblin brawler. That just makes me think Dungeons and Dragons. Asterium, haven't heard. But like just the layout and battlefield, it looks kind of like what a Dungeons and Dragons type game would be. Talking to people, yeah. Maybe it's like a Skyrim based. I don't know. I've never played Skyrim. Don't hate me, please. Yeah, I'm just gonna look through some games in the store. Let's see how long this video has been. This has been 46 minutes. Yeah, Resident Evil Village on Stadia. Yep, that's there. Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom. So if I just demo, if I search up demo, do you have Phoenix Rising? That and is that a Attack on Titan 2, Final Battle. Okay. I'm like tempted to buy. It's probably rated TV mature. Let me see. Yeah, TV. Blood and gore, language, partial nudity, violence. Yep. Everything Attack on Titan has. Ooh. I mean, obviously, it looks like the graphics could use some work, but it's an Attack on Titan game. I'm currently on season 3, and I just want to see what it would be like. Erwin, yep, his arm's been hit. Yeah, yeah, Historia, mm-hmm, yeah. Sorry, Historia's her real name. Spoiler alert. Armored Titan, yes, okay, yeah, oh, yep, people from Levi Squad, yep, okay. This is just a game that I would want to play. It looks like... Tactical hunting. Okay. I'm sorry. I geeked out a ton about that. I just saw that and I was like, wait a minute. Scroll down. Wait a minute. Okay. I'm definitely gonna have to see if there's any more demos for that. But like, so now if I search up the Hitman, and I just search Hitman, there is this. This is World of Assassination. It's like the entire thing, except it's free. It's not the entire game, it just has one mission in it called Nightfall. Hitman, the complete first season. Yeah, it's a game all about assassination and whatnot. So I'm gonna watch this real quick. Blood, intense violence, sexual themes, go back, I want to see that. Go back. Strong language and use of drugs. Yeah, it's definitely a TV mature, yeah, I played a bit of it. Best assassination game ever made. Okay, anyways, you know what, let's stop. I'll leave that there. If you guys enjoyed the video, please subscribe, leave a like, and comment, please. I would love to hear what you guys have to say, and see you next time.